We were talking about drought last week. Thankfully, this week we do see a little bit of rain, mostly in the form of windward showers and lighter showers for leeward areas. That's just trade winds blowing the rain to leeward spots. Highest chance of rain still overnight and in the early morning hours. 79 Honolulu, 75 for Molokai as well as Kahului. And the weather maker now is high pressure, and that means trade winds for the islands. No storm systems to disrupt that high pressure, so we'll see some showers riding in with those trades for all islands pretty much equally, with the exception of the Big Island seeing a little bit more. But those windward showers continue for Maui County as well as the Hamakua coastline of the Big Island. Some light showers earlier today for Kailua Kona. The rainfall is expected to be frequent, but nothing very heavy, anywhere from a light drizzle to some moderate rain for the islands. 12 to 16 footers for the North Shore, and another swell arriving late tomorrow that could maintain the double-digit surf for the north. West side at 8 to 12, South Shore 1 to 3, and trade swell for the east at 4 to 6, with a statewide small craft advisory still in place. So tonight, mostly cloudy with numerous windward and mauka showers. Be quite wet as we make our way to work and school tomorrow, drying somewhat, at least for leeward spots in the afternoon. But a nice mix of sunshine and trade showers for the next several days through the end of the week. Now, looking at this upcoming weekend, it looks like we could see a boost in rain late Friday into Saturday, possibly into Sunday, as a wet weather system starts to break down near the islands and gives us an influx of moisture. But that's still far off. I'll keep you up to date as the days progress. Joe, back to you.